Convert each equation on the right into its related function. Then drag the correct function to each equation. So what you want to do is each equation on the right here needs to be converted to a related function. The way you create a related function is you need to get the equation equal to 0 and then replace that 0 with a y. So I'll start with 5x minus 3 equals 12. So what you want to do is you want to subtract 12 from both sides. Subtract 12 here and here. So you get 5x minus 15 equals 0. And then to create the related function, you're going to replace this 0 with a y. So it's going to be 5x minus 15 equals y. And to put it in proper form, you put the y on the left. So y equals 5x minus 15. Okay. Now this is the first part of a solve by graphing process. What you would do after this is you would go ahead and plot this line on a graph and then see the x value where the line crosses the x-axis. And that would be your solution to the original equation, 5x minus 3 equals 12. Well, let's go ahead and convert the rest of these. Guys on the right, 5x plus 3 equals 12. So you're going to subtract 12 from both sides. 5x minus 9 equals 0. And then substitute the y. 5x minus 9 equals y. And then you're going to write it in function form, y first, y equals 5x minus 9. The next one, 5x minus 3 equals negative 12. Well, this time, you're going to add 12 to both sides. So you get 5x plus 9 equals 0. Substitute the y in for 0. So you get 5x plus 9 equals y, and then proper function form, the y goes on the left, y equals 5x plus 9. Then the fourth one, 5x plus 3 equals negative 12. You need to add 12 to both sides. Get 5x plus 15 equals 0. Substitute the y in, 5x plus 15 equals y, and then proper function form, the y goes first, y equals 5x plus 15.